guessing the pocket door, the opening goes right here, you walk in, and this is all wall. And then, so if we have 22 inches here, that's, we cut out another 10 inches, so our pocket door stops here, and then we walk right in, and this could be our hanging clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then if we come out a foot, pay attention. If we come out a foot, if we come out 16 inches, we can have a 12-inch shelf that comes all the way in. Then we utilize space, the only weird thing, and, you know, finish the bridge and get over it.
Mm-hmm.
You're just walking kind of close to your clothes, but you have, you can literally run this in and have no wasted space.
Yeah.
So you want to do that?
Yeah.
Did you get that?
Yeah, because if this,
excellent.
Yeah, so if this one and, this one?
Yeah.
And that one, then they'll be kind of
right,
symmetric.
Right, exactly. Mm-hmm. So I'll give you a 32-inch door there and a 32-inch door here. And then you'll have the real pretty glass and everything,
mm-hmm.
Okay?
Window.
Gives you a window. And let's get this off.
Take everything off, man.
Okay. Okay. Oh, Leo,
extension ladder.
I'll go get the extension ladder tomorrow. Okay, because somebody left it in the NFL.
Come on.
It's silver lining. You got to make
one of those.
You got an extension ladder?
Heck yeah.
All right, we're going to borrow it. We're going to center this vanity right here in the wall.
Okay.
Same 4-foot vanity.
Awesome. Yeah.
You technically have the room to do a 5-foot. A 5-foot, since you're going to have 8 feet, 5-foot is going to be pretty nice, but it's your call.
What do you think, hon?
Guys, doing to my house?
I heard you got a termite problem.
Oh man, yeah, big ones, really big ones.
We have 55 inches. The back is open right now. If you want to put a TV here, hang it, run all the wires down behind here. We can put a plug up here.
There's a thought.
You know.
I would.
It's your call.
Absolutely. We'll have plenty of extra
TVs.
But
you have limited space on the size of your TV.
Right.
So probably maybe like a 50-inch TV would fit perfect between the trays.
Yep.
You can, Leo.
Do you need your approval? Is it all okay with you? Huh? Is it okay with you?
White. Oh, I'll get you another roll of red. And we have plenty of blue.
Yeah,
I love all right, now dog, this is our job security, our task security dog right here.
That's it.
Boss boy, bartender, ladies of the night, grease monkey, ex-junkie, winner of the fight. Walking on the streets, it's really all the same, selling souls, rock and roll, any other day.
What they give it, cause I'm working.